Okay, George.
Go ahead and try soda A. Now, try soda S.
Wow! That's good soda! It's like there's a party in my mouth!
Okay, so the taste test didn't go quite as well as we would have liked. As you can see, we've had some negative reaction to scum soda from a few individuals. But we're handling it, Mr. Z. We're on top of the situation. This is not a problem.
How many?
What?
How many people had a negative reaction?
Well, we're still working the numbers on that one, Mr. Z, but I would say, roughly speaking, 30.
I see. 30. And how many people tried scum soda?
30.
So what you're saying is that we've got 30 of these monsters running around loose somewhere. This is a complete disaster. When the press gets a hold of this, scum labs will be ruined.
No, no, this is not a problem. We've managed to contain the damage.
Contained?
Oh, yeah. And I mean that literally.
If I may, the entire test group has been cryogenically frozen and sealed in specially designed, highly secure storage containers. As long as the subjects remain in the cryotubes, they pose no real danger. I've also taken the added precaution of having the cryotubes hidden, where it's highly unlikely that anyone is ever going to find them.
And besides, what's a few cases of genetic mutation? Trust me on this, Mr. Z. Scum soda is going to be huge! We'll launch on schedule and Scum Labs will make billions! These little incidents are not a problem!
Gentlemen, we have a problem.
Pick on someone your own size. living through chemicals.
Yeah.
sight.
We've been hornswoggled by a giant monster!
Hold it right there.
you know who I am?